Hey guys, we're at the grand opening of BurgerFi out here in Henderson. I thought I'd give this place a try just to show you guys what it's like and try one of their burgers. It's a Wagyu burger, so that's what we're here for. So let's try it out and give it a review. All right, let's go inside. Okay guys, this is new here. It's the Henderson location here in Las Vegas. It's a bit out of the way as far as the strip and all that stuff, but if you're a loco and you're looking for some good food to get down on, come to BurgerFi because you won't be disappointed, but you will be disappointed about the prices. I did find that were a little high for some of the items that I bought, but I got the Wagyu burger and it was their Swag burgers, kind of their opening, grand opening special. But if you don't like burger and you're more of on a vegan side, you can get a Beyond Meat burger of your choice in their menu items. Now, if you download their app, which I did, you can get their menu. You can order online. You can order for pickup. And if you're a late nighter, you can drive through their drive-thru. But anyway, just digging into this burger, it was very juicy, very tasty. I thought this Swag burger really hit the spot for me. And I like it. It's too slimy. Slabs of meat, some cheese, and their choice of vegetables and all that stuff. But anyway, besides that, I thought it was a great burger. Even their bun is trademarked with their logo on that, BurgerFi on there, but I thought that was kind of unique and different. But set aside from that, it is more of an upscale kind of burger place. It's nicer with lighting and seating and all that stuff. You can also sit outdoors if you don't want to sit inside, but Vegas gets kind of hot in the summer, so indoors would probably be more preferential. And I thought this place was really unique in its serving. So they serve you, you know, right to your table. So they give you a number and they'll just come out and serve your food items for you. Now the price, I got a milkshake. I've got fries, which were the Parmesan fries. They're really good, by the way. But anyway, I tried them and they were great. You guys won't be disappointed in this place at all. The food, I think, is more upscale than your average burger place. So they're trying to upscale like Shake Shack, obviously In-N-Out Burger, and some other places that are comparable to that. But anyway, you get the idea that this is just more of an upscale kind of trendy little place to check out. Would I eat here every day? I don't think so. I think this is more like a once a month treat yourself kind of thing. You worked out hard in the gym, you know, you're at your goals and stuff like that. It's time for a cheat meal or, you know, that weekend summer cheat meal or whatever. That'd be good for what this is, but to eat it every day, I don't see it a thing for me. Maybe it is for you. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think of BurgerFi, if you ate here or if you feel the burgers were good or not good, or if you got something like maybe a chicken sandwich or a hot dog. I don't know. Maybe they have a kids thing, but download the app. It'll give you a better idea of, you know, what's on their menu, and you can order from there and pick up and all that stuff. So they make it really easy and convenient for you. It just pull in, easy place to park. If you don't want to park, you want to do the drive-thru thing. They're open up late till 1 a.m. and you can do it that way. So anyways, guys, this was a short and sweet little review. I thought this place was really cool, so I thought I'd try it out for you just to give you an idea of what BurgerFi is all about. All right, you guys, I'll see you in the next video. All right, cheers.